Hi everyone, welcome to this new video of Geogesser. Today we're going to play some non-moving games, so as usual we will play two games. The first one will have no timer, so we have all the time to look for clues around us. And the second one will have a timer of 1 minute, so it's going to be a lot faster. So as usual, you can find the challenge links in the description. I'm going to make them right now. So the first one, no time limit, no move. So you can play for free, you just need a Geogesser account. No matter if it's a pro or free account, you can play. So feel free to go. If you want to play, you can play right now, or you can play while I play as well. It's up to you. So let's start the first game. Okay, what do we have? We have some palm trees, some small roads, and that's it. So very tropical, Southeast Asian. Looking buildings. It could be Thailand, it could be Indonesia. I think I will go. Maybe Thailand on this one. It could be Malaysia as well. Yeah, I don't think it's Cambodia. It's too nice for Cambodia there. And it's not red dirt like they have a lot. What do we have then? We also have the Philippines, but I'm not sure about that. I would say Thailand, Malaysia or Indonesia, one of those. Now the problem is that I don't know if something can help me to get a good country there. The blue roof like that, I've seen them in Thailand, I'm not sure about Indonesia. Maybe I can just go for Malaysia, which is between the countries I'm taking, and hoping it's not too far. But with all the palm trees, I don't think it will be northern Thailand, for example. Usually those trees are near the coast. Then some people can just bring them inside of the land, so we never know, but usually they are mostly coastal, so we will see. I will stay in Malaysia just in case it is somewhere in Thailand, in Indonesia. But I think it will be something in Thailand. Let's see. Oh no! Nice, very good guess there. Completely random, but it worked well. It was indeed Malaysia, which has a lot of small roads like that too. And it was a good area. I did guess there because I didn't want to stay in the middle. As I said, I wanted to stay close to the water. Even if there we are not necessarily very close, we are still not too far. And that's a very, very good guess there. Okay, nice. Next one, moving on the right, no, the left. We see the stop sign there. So we're doing on the left, so it seems to be South African, maybe, where is the sun in the south, in the north, so we are in the southern hemisphere. And we have English. Lake Sands Manor. I don't think it will be Australia there. It looks a bit different. And it could be South Africa. I need to find some clues. I guess the buildings, the houses can help to make the difference between both countries. But for me, it feels more South African than Australian. So we'll go there. Now the problem is to find the correct place. Apparently in the north we have mountains, northwest. It's not big mountains, but we have something. In the other side we have, we don't have a lot of things. We have some, I'm not sure it's a palm tree. There is another one here. We could be near the coast again, but like you saw in the previous round, it's not necessarily that true. We have some small palm trees too, but those ones were clearly planted there. So Lake Sands Manor. Lake Sands. Is that a place name or just the manor name? I have no idea. So where, I guess, what is this town name? It's supposed to be Port Elizabeth, no? They did change the name, no? I never saw that. Hein? Yeah, Port Elizabeth. They changed the town name, what? Maybe that's the local name. I know this one changed. If I use the French map, it's not the same name. But this one, that's the first time I see that. Okay. Well, I was going to guess somewhere in this area, but... I really don't know. There is not a lot of mountains, because we have mountains here. But yeah, this place may be... yeah, let's guess somewhere in the south. I just hope it's not somewhere in the north. Okay, it was close to the coast, but it was near Durban, and not... I don't even know how to say this name. Kibera? Kibera? I don't know, because there is a G and before the Q, I don't know. Okay, I don't know why they changed the name, but maybe that's the local name and not the other one, which is Port Elizabeth, which is English. I don't know. Okay, so it was near Durban, 600 km, which is it's not too bad actually for South Africa. The country is very big. So I'm okay with that. Another palm tree. That's going to be the common thing in all the rounds. So we have yellow plates. So it feels very Southern America. I guess Colombia will be my choice here. Botica, Pepsi. Okay, so this feels somewhere in Colombia indeed. And we have the palm trees. So I'm going to the coast again. We have mountains on the east. I think this place would be nice. We have the mountains here, Sierra Nevada. We have the coast, which would be in the north. And it feels very northern in the landscape as well. So I think near Barranquilla would be a good choice. So we stay. Not necessarily inside of this town, it's not that big here. But it could be one of the small towns nearby. So we stay here, let's see. Ah, no, it was Peru. Apparently Peru used some yellow plates as well. Let me check. I don't know the Peruvian plates. This one is yellow, no? Ah. We don't see it anymore. Because the other ones are white, so I don't know about this. Oh, this one is blue. Okay, they changed the plates colors all the time. Okay, why not? Well, this one wasn't that good in the end. Next one. Oh, this feels Philippines a lot. And again, palm trees. Huh? Let's see if the last one will have a palm tree as well. What is this truck doing? I think it's... I'm not sure. I think it's doing the pavement. Okay, so Philippines. Let's see. What do we have? Nantes, which is a town in France, but of course it's not France. That's probably the name of the guy. I want to see if we can see a name, a town name, or some island name, maybe some province name. But I only see those names. Angel's Curve. Yep, and then sign I can see. Ah, we have some stuff there. But that's the same, but maybe we can see something. Water truck. Joel Henriquez. Yes, but we don't see. Yeah, we don't see any town or place name. Too bad. So we don't have any clues there. Except the politician's name, but I don't think that's going to help. If we can use Google, maybe we can find where they were for this election, but. And of course, don't use Google, so I don't know. And yep, I don't see anything. So Philippines, it can be, it's quite big actually. So just guessing in the middle may lead to a wrong result. Do we have something around us? It's just it's a bit flat. Some hills at best. Yeah, we have some hills. But nothing more, so I have no idea where to guess. I will stay in the middle. Huh? Okay, not too bad. It's not too far from the middle, so that's okay. So it was, what is this place? I don't even know. Calabar Zone. I don't know if I saw this name somewhere. But yeah, the island is the big one, so I think that's a reason as well. It's all this island here. So it's not very helpful because you can just guess here and it will be the same. Okay, last one. Do we have a palm tree? I don't think so. We are in Norway. It will be hard to find some palm tree there. Okay, so Norway indeed, with a nice new camera with the green plate for the those kind of vehicles. Do we have something? Mandal taxi. Mandal taxi. I don't know if that's a town name. That's probably not. Torsdag. Wait. Isn't that a town name somewhere? Looks very southern. Let me see. It could be a town name. I'm not sure. What do we have? I'm looking for something else first. Kabeldon, but that's probably not a name. A town name at least. Yeah, it seems to be in the south, but I don't know. So we have Mandal, but I don't think that's probably just a business name. And then we have this Torsdag. I think I'm confusing with something in those islands here. I'm probably confusing with the capital, which is Torshavn. But we're clearly in Norway, so. Ah, Mandal. No, wait. That's actually a town name. Are we inside of it? Can I find Butiken? With the Burger King. Butiken. Can I get it? It would be nice to have a perfect. And Torsdag, maybe it's not a town name, then it's maybe something else. Or just a word. I don't know what is 917. I have no idea what are those numbers. So Butiken, so let's see. This seems to be the main highway. Huh? We have is that a roundabout? We have some sign that there is a E road. I see the green. So that's this one. Maybe not the. I'm probably not on this one, but I am on some main street. And there, I would like to know if that's the main road, which is north of me. And the curve is going on the right. Maybe here. It's not a roundabout. Wait, maybe it is a roundabout. It looks like a small one. Or maybe it's something like that. Trying to find the Butiken, I still don't know where that will be. And do we have something else? We have a cliff, so we don't have a lot of buildings here. Not a lot of streets as well. There is a tunnel here, it's not good. It's a bridge. Maybe we are not in Mandal, maybe this taxi is from there, but we are somewhere. In another town. Or maybe that's not the main road here. It's another possibility. We don't have the water next to us. Ah, I would like to get it. Maybe here. But this is that's not good here. But it could be somewhere in this area. I don't see any curve behind because I think this will be okay except if the road is behind this thing to have this curve like that. But yeah, not sure at all, and I don't see anything else that will fit. So maybe we are not in this town. I don't see the Butiken here. Wait. There is another name. But I don't have these. Yeah, I don't know then. Well, we'll check this place quickly. There is a school, that's not good. And if I don't find anything good, then I will just guess where I put my pin, and that's it. But I don't see anything that will fit this place. We are not here. No. Okay, well, let's guess there. It's probably not here, but let's see. I guess we are in another town. No, actually, it was here. Okay. So the business name are not correct. Not sure if the map is wrong or the street view is wrong. But the street view is quite new, so I'm not sure. Okay, so nice. We still got the perfect, even with those wrong names on the map. So in the end, not that bad. I still wanted to get above 20,000, but this time I didn't. It's just because of this round here. The other ones were okay. This one would have been a bit better if I did guess more northwestern, but northeastern. But that's it. This one that was okay, and this one was very good. It was a pretty random guess, but very good one. And the Norway was perfect. That's nice. Let's go for the next one. This time, no, there is a timer, so we have no time to spend for clues. We have to guess quickly, which is it's 1 minute. So remember to put a guess on the map quickly, because if you don't put a guess and the timer runs out, you have 0 point. Hein? Okay, let's go. You have the link in the description as well. You can play if you want. Let's go. The bar glitch. So this one is blurry. It seems to be Norway. Huh? It's very nice. Imagine living here. What a nice view you have. Yeah, that place is amazing. Look at those mountains. Small bird. Okay, so for me, it's clearly Norway. We have a timer. We have to guess somewhere. So where in Norway? The country is big. I'm looking at the south there. Okay, mountains in the... We seem to have mountains in the east. So it may be something like somewhere in this area. This thing, the water is going northwest. Here. We have quite a lot of possibilities. Okay, so it's not too far, 100 kilometers. Actually, it was more east-west than north-south. Okay, nice place there. No new camera. I wanted to see if this main road here has a new camera. No, it's all the old camera. That's a bit sad. Huh? They need to update this place as well. They updated almost all the country, but apparently this area is not updated yet. That would be nice because it's very beautiful. Next one. Somewhere in Europe, I would say the Baltics. So, one of those countries. Okay. What do we have? It's just a random guess, a random dirt path, so it could be Estonia maybe. I think I will go for Estonia. I just guess in the middle because I don't know where exactly. Ah no, I should have stayed in Latvia. Yeah, it would have been a bit better. Okay, but still not too far because those countries are small. So I am in the good area, that's okay. Next one. Eastern Europe again, maybe even Russia. Would be nice to see something written so I can see if it is Cyrillic or not. There is something here but I cannot read. And that's it, and we have nothing else. Yeah. Okay, so if it is Russia, then we have a problem because the country is very huge. There is a stop sign there, so it's not Russia because Russia doesn't use stop signs outside of restricted areas. So we stay in Eastern Europe again. It could be something in the Baltics, another one. Or it could be Ukraine. Do we have the red car? I don't see it. Yeah, we stay in Lithuania, maybe it's Poland. Let's see. Or maybe there is a stop sign in Russia. Okay, there is a stop sign in Russia. It's very rare to have some those signs in this country. I almost never see them. Let me check because maybe it was something else. No, it says wait. No, it is a stop sign. I almost never see those signs in Russia. That's very interesting. Usually, you have they have the yield sign, the triangle one, and with a small white sign which is written stop in Cyrillic. I would never guess Russia just because of the stop sign. But yep, there we have the Russian things. Okay, interesting. Didn't know that. I know that you have some stop sign, but usually it's where they have like borders or military bases or restricted areas, closed towns, things like that. That's literally the first time I see a stop signs on some random public road. Okay, next one, something in Europe, I guess, but where? Small white signs. Could be France, actually. Okay, let's see if we are drawing on the left or the right. I just put a random guess for now, but I'm not sure at all. It could be France, but it could be something else. I don't see anything that fits for any country. It's just random countryside. We have a big building there. Yeah, we stay northern France, let's see. Okay, it was France, but it was in the south. But yep, small roads like that, always hard to guess. And the last one. I guess some people can recognize with the beer, but we have some town name in Poland. Synocie, I don't know where it is. Huh? The street name. Let me check something else first, quickly. A lot of bricks. That could be a clue for something, I guess. Maybe close to the north. Swinouissier, something like that. I never know how to say those names. I just don't know if that's a big town. Oh, nice! I got it right before the end. And the street name is Wolskiego. We have no time. Okay, good. It was a good city at least. And the street name is not on the map, so no, it's here. Okay, that's a big one here. Yeah, so it could have been possible to get a perfect here without any timer, because I can see just in 1 minute I can find the city, so that's okay. It's a very very specific place there, right next to the Germany, and I think it's separated by the river here. It's almost I think it's even an island here. We have two rivers. Yeah, that's an island actually. There is no way to go from there to there without crossing a bridge or using a boat. And there is not even a bridge here. It's all by boat. In Germany, we have a bridge. Another one here. Okay, so that's an island. Interesting place. And in the end, it saves me from a bad score again because of this Russian guess here. France would have been better, but I wasn't even sure about the country. Norway was okay. Good one here. And this one. Yeah, it could have been a bit better if I stayed in Latvia, but that's okay. Baltics are not big. So it was an European challenge in the end. And the last one was almost perfect. And the previous game, very similar score. A bit better on this one, despite of the timer. But this one, I could get the perfect here. It was in Norway. Yeah, this one in Norway was a very good one. And this one in Malaysia too. That was a a very great guess here, or a random guess. And that's it. So that's it for today. Thank you for everybody for watching. If you have, if you want to share your score in the comments, feel free to go. And that's it. So thank you everybody for watching, and see you next time.